Hello, this is Richard Wilson, CEO of the Family Office Club and Wilson Holding Company, and I'm here in Mumbai, India today. I was actually speaking at a family office conference downstairs a few minutes ago, and I wanted to record this quick video because I met with a single family office for about an hour this morning over breakfast. I met with about three dozen at the event that were people that, you know, were people that were following us online in the family office industry, but we hadn't got a chance to meet in person because I hadn't been to India before. And one thing that came up over and over again today and over breakfast and comes up pretty much every week as I meet with family offices is they say something jokingly about, well, do you ever sleep, or why do you do so much, or how are you doing so many different things and keeping it all straight? So I just wanted to answer that question here really clearly in just a 1 minute video. In short, what we do is have a division head or a lieutenant in charge of each business division, like Wilson Training, Wilson Data, Wilson Conferences, Single Family Office Management. And then what we do is we have that person have a one pager for their part of their business. We assign KPIs to them. They have to, you know, report what they're planning to do for the day in the morning. And then at the end of the day, what got done compared to that. The sales individuals on our team and client service professionals have to report their level of activity, chats via our click to chat on the website, phone calls, emails, meetings completed, progress on tangible projects they're working on. And then we meet every morning as a team and have this daily pulse meeting that keeps us all on the same page, which is an idea I got from Vern Harnish in his Rockefeller Habits book. And all of that keeps us coordinated, and it keeps each person responsible for their own P&L in a sense, so that if data sales go down or if training sales go way up, then someone's gonna get rewarded, or someone, you know, might need coaching, or somebody might need to be replaced, or someone might need extra resources or more training from me. Recently, we've been meeting more on cross-selling between our different groups. But I think the most important point is just having those division heads, so it's not all in my brain. There's other people worrying about the different divisions. It allows me to spend only an hour a week on conferences or data or training, so I can spend all of my time on joint venture strategic relationships, courting single family offices, centimillionaires and billionaires, and creating videos and thought leadership like this, or traveling 15 hours to come here to India and speak at a few events here in the family office space. So I think that is the short answer to how we get so much done. The other part is that I love what I do, and we're pursuing this multi-part platform strategy to our business because there's so much synergy between it. Like, instead of just offering family office conferences, being able to actually help run single family offices guarantees that the conferences are more relevant, because I'm texting back and forth with my centimillionaire clients and billionaire clients about their mandates and the challenges they're facing. So we're going to talk about those challenges on stage, and I selfishly get to benefit from that knowledge, and it keeps the events interesting. On the flip side, my clients stay happy because we get a ton of deal flow through the conferences, plus new ideas, ways to combine portfolio businesses and holdings, or get access to real estate deal flow we haven't thought of before. And I'm constantly bringing those fresh ideas to my clients because I'm meeting with, you know, 50 family offices or 30 family offices just in a week, while in a place like Mumbai, and going to New Delhi tomorrow to speak to some more family offices. So there's two sides of the coin, but it works in both ways benefit-wise, where if I only did conferences or only worked with helping manage single family offices, then I wouldn't get that benefit. And that goes with every part of our business, from the data business, helping us source more deal flow proactively, to the training business, helping us with our executive search division, et cetera. So can't go into all the examples of it because I want to keep this video really short. But in essence, we pursue a platform strategy that allows us to do many different things while serving simply only family offices or those trying to access and work with family offices. And that keeps our business model simple as a platform strategy and not complex, even though we are doing a lot. And then just a lot of delegation systems, KPIs, and management strategies is the other thing that obviously we have to use as we grow into, you know, right now we're a 15 person team, and we hope to be a 30 person team in just about 2 years from now. So this is Richard Wilson. Hope you enjoyed the short video, and hope that answers the question for some of you that are constantly asking me about why we're doing so much or how. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.